Welcome to Max, the Curse of Brotherhood. I've just finished playing Inside. I'm now playing Max, Curse of Brotherhood from the beginning. Did try and play it. Well, I did play it before, but for some reason, it didn't actually remember. I've asked it to not play music. How to make your brother disappear.
I wish your traces could be gone from all places. That evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day.
Right then. So, the annoying little brother has been whisked away to a land, another land, as opposed to a previous land, a land of land, where things go. That's not safely put them away, has it?
Mom's gonna kill me.
You should be running that way, not that way, you stupid little shit. To be fair, graphically it's very pretty. For a 2D platformer, which is basically what it is. There'll at least be something down there. So this is the second young lad who's incredibly athletic for one so young. We just played Inside. I wouldn't bother, Max. Still gonna wreck your toys again. Push cam. You don't have to talk. There's no one there.
Felix! Hang on! I'm coming!
Whoa! Good job someone's built all these platforms and things, isn't it?
Felix! Wait! Please, no! No! Max! No!
Okay, so we're now running away from the monster that you've just pissed off, you stupid, annoying little twat. Yeah, what are you going to do, Mr. Bad Monster? Ha! We're smarter than you. They're graphically very pretty, you've got to admit. It's a 2D platform gamer at the end of the day. A bit like Limbo, but this is... and, oh, I deaded. I'm deaded. Bit like Limbo and t'other one. Inside. Oh, I completely missed the rope then. Brilliant. Amazingly, you know how to do all this stuff, innit? Well, maybe not. There we go. We've made it. Well done. Yeah, that's a big monster. Hang on, it's a twee. It's a twee. She's very exciting. So I think there's a mad person up here. Like I said, I played it briefly, but it didn't record it for some reason, so I'm just starting it from the beginning cutscene. Yeah, not much of a cutscene. A lot of questions, kid. Going to be almost as irritating as the kid in that game.
What the water?
Oh, that was lucky. That was lucky. Oh shit, that was bad. That's lucky. Right, so here we go, we're at the top of the thill.
Quit messing with me! Hello?
Whoa. It's very pretty. What it reminds me of, weirdly, is a game that you probably never played, called Pandemonium. It reminds me a lot of Pandemonium, only I died. Or maybe not necessarily Pandemonium. Massive upper body strength these kids have in these games, it's got to be said. Cutscene, this proper cutscene.
Up you go, Max. I'll tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries, I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho. Lady Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit, a new corpus. Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon.
It's a bit perverted.
I don't have any weapons. All I have is this old magic marker.
Ooh, that will do pleasantly. Good luck, Max.
If you get crushed by trees and rocks as the tower falls down that you stood on. Chapter 1, number episode 3, She of Shange. Your name is Bonge, James Bonge. Unleash Max. Max, the annoying little kid. He's not dead, Miss Moneypenny. And he's got his Mac G lipstick.
Contains my soul. Only you can wield it, Max. Go on.
A bit,
pick it up.
Bit pervy.
Yes!
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting.
Yay! Let's go rescue
You create, you can destroy. Your weapon will be drawn to nature's most powerful places. There, I will help it gain in strength.
Right, Case, I forgot about this weird bit. Kind of get used to it after a bit, but initially it's a little bit annoying.
Go on.
But don't worry.
The town is not far. From
it's no inside our limbo, is it?
Stasho's lands.
I played worse games though. Get them eyes. Huh? Ah. Okay.
Looky here. No more.
Right. No idea what that does, but we do it anyway. Just because we can. So. Are you deaded? Alright, do a little one first. Yep. bit higher. A little bit higher again. And a little bit higher again. That's as far as it goes, so not good. Okay, so I've got lightning reactions, but we knew that anyway. Oh shit. Okay. Can't go in and out of the map. That were a bit lucky. Actually. Oh. I'm a numpty. Answers on a postcard too. Yes, you are. .co.uk. Get it. Sake. Rawr, 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 rawr. Completely missed it. Completely missed the rope. What an empty. There we go. Why are you going up? What swing? Come on, fall down. Not falling down. Oh, yeah, yeah, I've got it, I've got it, I've got it. Yes. Well, Klaus. Okay, then. Very simple puzzles, just to get us going, getting us into the swing of things. I think there's nowhere else to go here. No, not really. Thank you. I'm just trying to see if there's anything up there then. I don't think there is. He's dead. Right, so destroy that. Build it up again. Hello. You've exploded. I got an achievement. You've exploded 5 critters and survived, but your clothes might need a wash. Okay. Take it. That's it's British humour. Of course you can. Not stupid. Talk to me like I'm stupid. Come on, you silly woman. Do I look like a stupid person?
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting.
Creepy woman. Chapter 1, Black. Part 4, Black Rock Canyon. It's a canyon of rock that's black. Hence the term Black Rock Canyon. Oh. Guess we're not going back that way then. No.
I won't survive that.
Fine, don't worry. See? Oh, hang on a minute. Get an achievement for ripping these things out, apparently. I've not had one yet, but we'll go with it anyway. Hang on, stand on it first. Probably better, innit? Sorry about that. Did I mention I'm sacrificing you? I hope I did.
Awesome!
Awesome! Everything is awesome! Everything is cool when you're part of a team! Monsters! Awesome! Exploding brain things that go, ooh! Awesome! It's weird noises. Oh, it got me! Ah, no, that was far enough away. It appeared not. Annoying. Interesting defense mechanism they have. Nope, blew me off again. It went misses. I didn't mean it like that. Well, let's just go with it anyway. Gonna get achievement Eve for being killed by an exploding thing 5 times. No, I got past. That were lucky.
Now what? Lady, soul?
No.
Something.
Don't need to say anything.
I get it. Not a genie, huh?
Okay. Yeah, can I drop down there though? Oh yeah, okay. Alright then. Oops, what's that there? Hello? Deaded. He dead, Jim. That'd be a plank. That'd be another plank.
No.
There'd be shit. There'd be shit. Be a plank. Oh, I up. Complex puzzle time. So we need to get to the rope. In order to get to the rope, we need to catch her. Right. Remember, I've done this once. You'll notice, I know, but you know, we'll go with it. Go with it. I don't want to be stood on there. It took me a while to figure this out when I first did it. No reason given to why I'm pulling these eyes out, but let's just, again, go with it. Don't question it. Computer game, it's not real life. Yeah, so that was pretty swift. Okay. going for the eyes, because the eyes have it. Hello. You thought you were safe there, didn't you? Guess what? You're dead. Yeah, stop looking, little eye things. Okay.
Felix, I'm trying to save you.
Oh, good. Good lad.
Whoa.
Felix, I'm going to save you. Instantly dies. Is there anything I can put on there? Nothing you have. Whoa. That don't matter. Uh-oh. Cutscene? No. Yeah.
Now what?
Obviously, we make a little bit of a ramp. Child. Oh, that's assuming we don't fall to our deaths. Okay. It was a bit like this in Limbo, to be fair. That was actually good fun. I enjoyed that. That was good. Uh-oh. Is that an eye? No, it wasn't an eye. What the hell? Jesus. Whoa! Done this bit. I find it so difficult now. Because I didn't jump at the end, I just slid off, that's why. Oh! I still didn't jump off. Can you jump when you're going down? Yes. Oof. Yeah, poo indeed. You got a sweat on, mate. Oh, there's my little brother. Annoying little shit he is.
Who are you?
Look at this. My eyes watching my world. And tonight, my spirit will inhabit you. Oh, everlasting life.
Max will take care of you.
And my beast will take care of Max.
Poor Felix. Chapter 1.5, The Crossing. It's a crossing of something where you cross from one to the other. And break your back in four places. Right, so let's have a look and see how I'm doing. No, let's carry on.
The town is just up ahead. Watch your step.
The town.
It is now up ahead. In the hands of Mustacho.
Oh no. Yeah, something's gonna break. Oh, we didn't see that coming, did we? No, stay there, you stupid boy. The first game in history to have a magic marker as the thing. Oh, there we go. Ooh, again. There we go, we're in the town. Look at the town, it's beautiful.
Watch out! It is one of Mustacho's henchmen.
No. One of Mustacho's henchmen. He's an henchman and he's Mustacho's. Stop grunting! There's a henchman there. Run, Maxie, run. Oh shit. Never good when something drops down like that. Whom the bell tolls. Right, that went well. Whoa. Excuse me, I've got a magic marker pen. So I don't need to be scared of people like you. Oh, shit. You guys are just too slow, and I'm a cocky little 10-year-old. Right. The control on the rope is a bit arsey. Gives me a bit more room for manoeuvre. Yeah, and another one's gone, another one bites the dust. Hey, gonna get you too, another one bites the dust. For whom the bell tolls is an achievement. Oh, hang on. Is that it? That's as high as it goes. Henchmen. Henchmen are not meant to be clever. That's the whole point of henchmen. No point coming there, is there? Swing Lu, sweet chariot. Uh-oh. Okay. One of them exploding things. Oh, hang on a minute. What does that do? Alright, this is near where the end is.
Built to protect the town. On the other side of that, Mustacho's lands.
I have done this.
What to do here?
Obviously involves that. I can't remember how I did it, but I know I've done it. Alright, yeah, I remember now. I think I remember. Yeah, there we go. So, we've got that one up there. Should be called One Boy and His Erections, this game, shouldn't it, really? But anyway, let's move on. There we go. Get on the rope. Swingy Rooney. There we go. Yeah, of course it's cool. I knows what I'm doing, dude. Start off. Okay, no, it's not letting me do that. This is a bit like a speedrun. I've not played it for ages, but obviously I've remembered how to do it. This
below
is...
lies the temple forest. A dangerous place. But your weapon will gain new powers here.
Yes, your weapon will gain new powers here. And that's where I'm going to leave it. So, thanks for watching. Want to subscribe? Subscribe. If you don't worry about it. Take care, have fun, and remember, I'm not Syndicate. I'm not going to give you false information on gambling websites. My information on gambling websites is never, ever gamble. See you in a bit. Bye.